Hey everybody, it's Raider back here again with another episode of Final Fantasy VII. Last time was the longest episode of my entire life. Boss after boss after boss, and finally, I get a break. I get a freaking break. So, we just saw the homeboy Sephiroth in front of the booth story here, and I guess, I don't know what's going to happen, but hopefully I don't have to fight him. So let's see what we have in the box here. Snatch up all of that. Okay. Let's fight whoever is up ahead. Seem pretty calm over here so far.
Okay, asshole.
Don't. And you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Wait, what? Is the boy Zack?
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier! Come and get it!
Thank you.
point of no return. Crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now are the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, in return, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together, we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe. That's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Rested, well stocked, equipment and material, and okay, all right. I'll be right back. Yes, I would like to do that. Let's see what we got. Let's see for material. Can't get magnified. Subversion time, fire. No magnify. Gotta dodge. Let's see, who am I going to bring with me? Let's see. Of course, the hard edge, but this gives me more slots to work with. down my MP by 64. I'm just gonna stick with Twin Stinger. Everybody got heavy duty on. Champion belt. I don't think I'm going to take Beer. I think I'm going to take Tifa and Aerith. It seems like a better choice. Might as well steal the assessive material from Barret. Unless she already has it. Claw has it. Get down on her. And Claw will probably have a... So do Rise for... her. Fire. HP up. I don't know. Prayer? I'll keep prayer. Ice, HP, lightning. I mean, I'll just give it to Cloud. Okay.
Cloud, we should go. Thank you, Cloud.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Seems like it.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
Alright. I'm all healed up. Well, let's glue this thing.
Ready?
Yeah, sure.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy. Let's go.
Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Right.
Oh boy, is this Kingdom Hearts now? They're immune to everything. So we need full force it. Let's see.
How are you?
I got you.
Better try and kill me. Take it easy there.
Let's do this.
or Star Shore on it. We could probably do T-Trap. Reformation? Fury on
Thank you.
dolphin.
I'm gonna teach you a lesson.
Another stagger. Your arm fell off?
Bring it!
Where?
Good luck.
Where are we going?
You can do it!
Hang on!
Oh, that's something, all right.
Aerith!
Of tomorrow if we fail here today.
This guy's weak to fire. So I'll handle this one. Oh, I knew it. Blizzard. Triple slash, please.
Deal with that.
Fire
in one off!
got some
fury on it.
Bring it home.
Fire in a hole. Focus shot. Oh yeah. Of course.
Yeah, I'll do it.
You're all gone. You. Then? Oh yeah, it's all come together. Oh yeah, there we go.
Same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Okay, so Aerith needs to. These guys. There's the air.
I'm
waiting. Let
me
Whoa. What kind of fucking bullshit was that?
So it's my turn?
So now we could use probably Kiraga.
Stay strong, okay?
Alright, sword dance bullshit is this? They turn into a Bahamut? Is that Bahamut?
Let's do this.
A whisper will harm us? What?
We can do this together. It's your turn.
I got you.
Watch yourself.
I don't overdo it.
I'm coming. Let me kill us.
I didn't expect to fight with Hamas. Okay, so let's see. We have.
This'll help.
We did nothing.
Let's do this. Deal with that.
Here goes. Can you take over for me? It's on you.
Take it over. Don't overdo it.
Okay, she has meter for Shiva. Yeah, let's just someone see you.
I've been dying to see you. Can you keep over for a bit?
I don't know what's happening. Mega Flare. That hurts. That hurts a lot.
Now.
Oh, there we go. Zen.
This one's for you!
Aerith, could you do the win?
Carry on. Get him!
There!
Cut! One more shot!
I want to do great turn with this guy. Oh, I missed by a little bit!
This one's for you! Get ready! Cut!
I'm waiting, Cloud.
This guy.
What the hell is this?
This is... Sephiroth.
this motherfucker. Fight him? Do I really have to fight Sephiroth?
Let's finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Like that. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Come, Cloud.
With a counter stance on him.
Come on.
Oh boy. This is gonna be terrible. I guess so. Try triple slash him. Gain pressure.
Steady.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Oh boy. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm getting into the danger zone. Oh boy. This is Kingdom Hearts all over again. Me gave my ass by Sephiroth. Attention.
Let's dance, asshole.
Did that just tickle him?
Yeah.
Yes, I did. I miss a party member.
He's tough.
Yeah, so what? Screw him. Here goes. That's it.
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him.
Heal him.
It's your turn.
Let's do triple slash now.
Here goes. Can you take over for me?
It's on you.
Hey, leave her alone.
Take it over.
Okay, triple slash.
Take the lead.
I'll show you what I can do.
What was that? I'll try to do a rage judgment.
Why don't you lead the way?
It's on you.
So it's my turn?
My turn. Deal with that.
Here goes.
Take it over.
Alright, so triple slash on him.
Don't overdo it.
Sure, however I can help.
Let's see. Nice go to your Aga on myself.
Sorry, but you handle it.
So counter stance.
I'll take care of him.
Whoa!
Keep it together.
I'm coming.
Hell's Gate. Oh, God.
I got this.
Just go away.
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do.
If you are.
You asked for it. You can do it.
There we go. Oh no, he's pulled out the wing. He pulled out the damn wing. We missed the win. That's good. That's good to know.
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do. Go on.
Cloud. Can't really do much. Thunder. Let's try, push him up. Oh, yeah, of course. Take down on her. Come on, Ifrit. Come on, do it, Ifrit.
Help us out.
can do it.
She died again.
People, I need you to revive the girl.
It's on you.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Hang back.
Go on.
That'll be a perfect time to do some Araga. I'll do aerith.
One more shot. I'll take care of him. It's your turn.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm gonna make a potion on myself. Regular user though.
Come on. I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, the memories.
Can't do crimson dive.
I got
Cloud, you need to do something.
Come on.
Sure.
I'm coming. This one's for you.
Sorcerer Storm.
The Hell Dive?
Judgment.
Can you take over for me? Let's go.
True strike.
Keep it up. Okay. Come on, one more shot.
Triple strike. Yeah.
Don't stop now.
Let me teach you a lesson.
Wouldn't you? So would that be weak to lizard?
Shut up!
Let's ascend.
I'll take care of him.
Yeah, lightning, okay. So this is perfect for Tifa. Tanagra.
Stay strong and carry on. You've got this. Let me in here, too, right?
For your life.
You're still doing okay, right?
She your prey. Oh boy. I don't have enough prey yet. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, Ascension. This might kill him. Dolphin flirt.
Pray for
what?
Me.
What kind of bullshit was that?
This fight's not over yet.
Let's do this.
Slash.
Take it on.
There we go.
Welcome back.
The gang's all here.
We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Yeah. 7 seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Here.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Marlene!
So, what now?
Sephiroth. As long as he's still out there,
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too! Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone, floating up high, time after time, and there you'd be, shining brightly.
Well then. That was pretty interesting. I would say it was a pretty good game. I got a little bit annoyed at the end with all the bosses coming out at once. But yeah, I like it a lot. I think the problem is that, how can I say it? Like, I wish it was just one game. I wish it was just one game. I don't know how many games they're going to make after this one. I don't know how long they're going, how much they're going to stretch out this story. And a couple things changed. So I guess Zack's alive. That's pretty cool. Hopefully we see a Zack alive, you know. I don't know if they changed history or anything. It's kind of confusing. So. It feels like a dream, yeah. Can't skip the credits? Should I skip the credits? I'll just listen to it. But yeah, that's Final Fantasy VII Remake. Finally beat it. I took like a 2-month break playing this game. Yeah. I don't know what's the next game next. I have to still think about it. I think I'm going to take like a week or two to figure it out.
this game is a fantasy. I remember for the longest waiting for it to come out. And fighting all those bosses, I mean, it was pretty good. I'll say I'd rather be more open world. I felt like it was very linear, which the beginning of the original was pretty linear. But I don't know. I want to see what they're going to do in the future. I really do. Cody Christian. Brianna White. Britt Baron. John Eric Emily. Yeah, it was very interesting. And I like that they add different bosses too. I guess that was also padding. Because some of those bosses were regular enemies in the other game. But I think it's more dramatic than Big's alive, than Wedge was alive. I think they died in the original game. And Sector 7 not completely getting destroyed. And they're going to rebuild. So I guess this is like a alternate history. This is a different timeline. This is Earth 2 of Final Fantasy 7. Yeah, this guy's just singing his heart out. I wonder if there's like, what do you call it, like endgame content? Because I think we could fight Buhamath or get Buhamath or somehow. Because that would be cool to have Buhamath. Oh no, just more credits. So let's see what I have here. I don't think Street Fighter 5 will be good. Playing the story mode of Street Fighter 5. I got Red Dead 2. Let's see what else I have here. Dragon Quest 11. I didn't finish this game. Fighters. Okay. I have Final Fantasy 12, the Zodiac Age. Persona 5. The vanilla version. I got Dragon Quest. Dark Souls 3. MGS 5. Ground Zeroes. Xenoverse. Final Fantasy Type O HD. Ni No Kuni 2. Grab it out of this box. I have Kingdom Hearts. The HD re-releases. Bloodborne. Phantom Pain. MGS 5. Outer Worlds, which is still in the film. I have not played this game at all. I got it day one. So that might be a potential game that I could probably play. I got Fallout 4, Battlefield 4, Kingdom Hearts 3, this game called For the King, it's not like really a story game, it's more like multiplayer. I got Dragon Quest Builders, I'm making a big stack here. I got Resident Evil 2. I have Mortal Kombat XL. Then 4. I have Switch games too. I already played Link's Awakening for the channel. I got Breath of the Wild and Odyssey. And I think I have also a couple digital games on Switch. Oh, then I have, yeah, Final Fantasy, then Modern Warfare, Resident Evil, and Street Fighter Anniversary. So I don't know, there's lots of possibilities where I could do. Just don't know what. I think I also have a Digital Last of Us HD. I honestly don't know what to play next. So, if you're listening, watching this till then, tell me what you want to watch next. Because I really don't know what to play next. I don't really want to play any of the new games that just came out. Not interested in them. But hopefully I can figure out what I could do next. We could have a grand old time. Listen to me. I have fun doing this. This is all going to fit. I don't even know. Somehow I got in here. Yeah, it's going to fit. Yeah, I have like all my games in a box for like notebooks. It says one subject notebooks, college ruled. So it fits pretty nice in here. I also have some PS3 games that I could probably potentially play. But that means I have to bring the PlayStation all the way over here to my desk. So I have to figure things out. Oh, this is getting stuck. I have like a Wii game? New Super Brother Super Robin Mobs. Super Mario Brothers Wii. For the Wii, of course. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let me put this down. I also have a couple games for my Super Nintendo I could probably play too. But I don't know. I was thinking about Dragon Quest. But that's another long game. Huh, I might do Resident Evil 2. Just trying to gather thoughts. What to do next? Mini Ninjas? Yeah, I bought this game, never played it. That's what I do a lot. Just buy games and don't play them. The story of my life. Oh, look at all the memories. I remember those things. Oh, look at that. Yeah, so I wonder how long the next Final Fantasy VII game will be. Because we just finished leaving Midgar. Which is like 20% of the first disc. Not even. It's like 10%. I don't remember much of 2 and 3. So. Yeah, I don't remember much of 2 and 3. I just remember the first disc. Because I guess, like, that's how much I played the first disc. I only beat this the original one, like, twice. Three times? Yeah, twice or three times. Over the years. It's Speaking of Square Enix, they should make a Dragon Quest 8 port for the PS4 or the PS5. That's what I want. I don't want to play on the 3DS. Because I have a hard copy version for the PS2 that I play on my PS3. The, like, big bulky one. And that one's always dying. Like, it overheats. I need to get, like, solder or something like that. But I don't know how to do any of that. That would be fun playing Dragon Quest 8. I do have 11. I could probably play 11. Or maybe I should take a break from RPGs. I don't know. I also have some, a couple of other games on my PS4. Some on the Switch. But I have to, like, ponder. I have to think about it real hard. Because it's hard for me to stay concentrated on a game for so long. And I get tired. That's why I don't finish my games. Wow, they had a lot of people working on this game, huh? I also have 15, but that's digital too. Also have digital. I have a bunch of games digital. The last section of this game, I would say, is a little bit annoying. Yeah, it was a lot annoying, actually. I just feel like they're trying to rush the game. But overall, I think the game was good, though. I can't really complain about what it was. Wish it was longer. Yeah, like a typical RPG. But I think it's good what it is. It's a new coat of paint from something from our past. And I'm glad they put some work on something that people were, like, obsessed with. Like, they've been asking for this game for years. Like, over 10 at this point. Yeah. I don't know why they gave Bear sunglasses. I don't know, I kept on thinking about that. I'm like, why is Barrett wearing sunglasses throughout this whole game? I don't think he had sunglasses at all in the other game. Oh, that Rufus fight? Annoying. That fight before Rufus was annoying. Well, they're annoying. The house fight in the freaking gauntlet or tournament thing was annoying. But, like, fighting regular was fine. I like the fact that it was just, like, not, like Kingdom Hearts. Like, you had to, like, focus on, like, oh, if I had meter, I had to focus on that. All right, let me switch to this person. And, like, your party members are competent because you can play as everybody. Unlike Donald and Goofy. But I think it was good. I like it. I keep on saying I like it. I told you that, guys. I told you guys like that 3 times. What else can I think? Oh, Sephiroth. Actually, he was pretty cool to fight. Oh, Reno was kind of annoying too. That fight was annoying. But Reno by himself when he was Cloud, when he fell through the... after you fight the Airbuster. It would be cool if Jesse survived. But no.
We can't have nice things. Jesse was actually a good character. I'm glad they gave like the minor characters more development behind their story and why they're fighting. Instead of just, it's just like cannon fodder, you know? So hopefully we see Wedge and Biggs in the future. What else? Yeah, I think that's pretty good. That's pretty much all my thoughts. Yep, there it is. What's happening here? A chapter selection now has been unlocked. Open the main menu. Options, you can access systems. You can play chapters from the beginning using our current characters, weapons, and materia. This is a great way to tackle incomplete quests, find complete elements you missed, and first time through, and more thoroughly explore Midgard. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, where's my remote? Where's it? Okay, hard difficulty is now unlocked. You can be this difficulty item cannot be used, and all HP is restored by rest points. However, certain manuscripts are only available in this difficulty setting. A record of adventure can be viewed. So this is like new game plus. The battle simulator. New battle simulator, new combat has become accessible in Hojo's lab to test it out. You can select chapter 17 from chapter select. And a skipping the bike mini game. Okay. Alright. So let's see, that's that. I'll do like an old save. All right, that was Final Fantasy VII. So let me turn to that was Final Fantasy VII, folks. Yep. Well, I'll catch you guys next time. Like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, follow the Instagram. I post a lot of memes on there. If you want to see memes, my Twitter. I don't really do much on Twitter. But yeah, catch you guys next time. And see you later. Peace.